do you level this charge against Barack Obama?
Senator Obama is the chairperson of a committee that oversights NATO that's in Afghanistan. To this day, he's never had a hearing. I mean, it's remarkable.
Well, McCain is right. Obama has never chaired a subcommittee hearing on Afghanistan. But the full Senate Foreign Relations Committee, whose chairman is Joe Biden, has held three hearings on Afghanistan. Obama attended one of them. What about John McCain? He's the top Republican on the Senate Armed Services Committee. That committee has held at least seven hearings on Afghanistan in the last 2 years. McCain did not attend a single one of them.